Welcome to CareTube. In this video I am going to tell you what happens when you place a garlic clove under your tongue. Maybe you've heard someone suggest that hanging garlic around your neck or door is a good way to scare away vampires and evil spirits. This belief doesn't make a lot of sense, but there are some old home remedies involving garlic that have survived until today, due to garlic's incredible health benefits. Garlic was often used in the kitchen as a seasoning, but the Chinese also used it as a medication. According to Chinese traditions, some people put a clove of garlic in their mouth for 30 minutes, and suck on it like a hard candy. It may seem a little weird, but it's a great alternative to eating garlic. You don't necessarily have to eat it in order to benefit from its great properties, your saliva will do all the work for you. But what benefits does garlic have? That's what we're going to show you in today's video. Garlic can help our body in several ways, due to its antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. Garlic's main health benefits are: prevents and removes plaque buildup in arteries, regulates blood sugar levels, regulates blood pressure in cases of hypertension, protects against cancer, stimulates the immune system, controls appetite, prevents kidney stones, relieves flu and cold symptoms. It's really simple. Here's what you do. Choose a garlic clove and peel it. Put the clove in your mouth without chewing it. Keep it in your mouth for 30 minutes, as if it were a hard candy. After the time is up, spit out the garlic and brush your teeth to get rid of the smell. If the smell doesn't go away, choose some coffee beans or parsley leaves. Thanks for watching and keep watching CareTube for more health and beauty related videos.